Sturm und Drang. Noun. 1. A proto-romantic movement in German literature and music which occurred from the late 1760s to the early 1780s, emphasizing individual subjectivity and the free expression of emotions. 2. Turmoil, a period of emotional intensity and anxiety.